can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming. But there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction.
Guys, I feel difficult to study. Our course very hard. Sometimes I feel like want to give up.
Why are you talking like this, Safira? You must say you can do it. Trust yourself. You have us that we will always support you wherever you do. That promise that we will finish our study and succeed together.
That's right. Let's attempt and succeed together.
Thank you, guys. You're always supporting me. Always be with me when I'm feel down. I'm very appreciative.
That's nothing, Safira. We are friends, right? Friends help friends in need.
Okay, guys, let's play.
Let's play.
I can swear, I can joke, I say what's on my mind if I drink.
So, do you want to go to eat?
No thanks, I have eaten.
Are you sure? I don't think you have eaten because you look so pale.
Yes, I have eaten. Sarah,
yeah?
I want to tell you about something.
Tell me about what? Anything happen as soon as possible.
Of course, I will tell you what happened to me.
It's cool.
Guys, you see my money that I put on the table?
No, I never seen it. Why are you asking me?
Are you sure? Because you are only in this room, nobody else.
What are you talking about? Do you want to excuse me for stealing your money?
No, that is not what I mean. I am just asking you, have you ever seen my money? I'm not accusing you, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Okay, class, this is about your final project. The full mark of the final project is 45.
I will be strict to give
you mark. So make it well, and I don't want to hear any reason if you do not have time to submit it to me. If you don't submit your assignment, you will get no marks. Understand?
Yes.
Good.
So sleepy. Wake up. I have to finish it tonight.
Are you still many? Have to finish it, Sufaira?
I almost finished it. I want to finish the assignment tonight as well because I want Medikisina to check it first before I submit it.
Oh, Sufaira, can I read your assignment project? Because I don't have many ideas to do it.
I'm sure you can read it. When I finish it, I will inform to you. See her yet, but I will see her later.
Sufaira, I think Medikisina will be strict about the assignment. She told me to change a little bit and I will get excellent mark for this assignment. But she is very nice. I think you can get higher mark than me because you clever than me.
Okay, I need to go first. See you later, Bishara.
See you later to Sufaira. Good luck.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Can I see you for a couple of minutes? I want you to check my assignment first before I submit to you.
I'm really busy right now. You can just submit there. You don't have to check it with me.
Alright, madam.
Okay. Good job, everyone. This time, all of you submit your assignment in the time. But I feel disappointed because somebody in this class copy-paste their friend's assignment. I don't want to mention anybody in this class. You can check your marks and you will know by yourself.
I did not do anything first, madam. I really don't understand the situation.
Your assignment is same with someone else in the class. I checked her paper before you signed it to me. So, it is proven that you imitate her. Am I right?
That's what I say?
But I never copy anybody's assignment, madam. I do it by myself. Please trust me, madam. Please pick my marks. I don't have enough money to repeat the subject. Please trust me, madam.
You have to bear what you have done. This is not my problem. I already warned all of you about this before, so I can't do anything about it.
It's copying my assignment and then you submit first to madam to make madam believe that I'm copying your assignment. Why you do like this to me, Mega? Huh? Please tell me.
Yes, I did this to you because I envy of you. Many lecturers like you. You always submit your assignment early.
This is nonsense, Mega. If you envy with me, you must study harder than me. And then you must go into your final. And then if you want to naturally love you, like you, every what you're doing, you must do what something what they like. Not do this, Mega. You must realize. You must realize that what you're doing is wrong. I'm sincerely friends with you, Mega.
It's the class.
Why me? Why I need help? Why I need to face all of this? I never had enough money to eat.
Fira, why
me? Why is this straw to face it? I believe my friend, but why she do this to me?
Don't be like this, Fira. You must wrong. I think you should go for a counseling session. They will advise you.
Sophia? Yes, I am.
Please, yes. Sophia, right. I have heard about you. Okay, you can tell me about your problem. And no need to share, just tell me the truth.
Friends, they like to steal my money and copying my assignment until I get zero in my final project. Furthermore, I had to repeat my exam because of her. I'm so stressed right now. I don't think I can think right. Right now, I think I should stop my study. I can't face it anymore. Please help me.
I'm sorry about your situation right now. I will help you, but the only one that can make a change in your life is yourself. So I think you should forgive all her wrongdoing.
Thank you, Miss Atira. I have the work, another work to done. Okay, I leave now.
Sure.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gonna keep